Hi, and welcome to this feature preview for early static evaluation of variables and locals in OpenTofu 1.8 and beyond. While the title may be a little cryptic, this has been one of the most requested features from the OpenTofu community and has a long history of being needed to write simpler tofu code. Let's look at an example where you use the AWS provider. You may want to write code where you pass in the parameters using a variable. This works perfectly fine, but if you want to do this for backends in OpenTofu 1.7, you will get an error message. The reason for this is that backends are initialized when you run tofu init, which didn't accept variables at all before OpenTofu 1.8. The same goes for module sources. Here we see a module source referencing a specific Git repository with a version tag to provision a set of web servers, and then the same module used to provision the database servers. It would be ideal to manage the version of this module, which is used in multiple places, using a local. Again, this wasn't possible before OpenTofu 1.8. To summarize, we are introducing the early evaluation of variables and locals in OpenTofu 1.8. As long as a variable or a local only has other variables, locals, or built-in functions in its dependency chain, you can use them to configure backends, module sources, and state encryption. In OpenTofu 1.8.0 Alpha 1, you can provide these variables when you run tofu init using the -var parameter or using a variable file using the -var-file parameter. It is worth noting that in the alpha version, there is no prompt if a variable is missing. The tofu init command will fail. As mentioned before, the first implementation of early static evaluation will come in OpenTofu 1.8, and you can test this feature today by downloading the OpenTofu 1.8.0-Alpha1 version for non-production use. In later versions, we plan to expand static evaluation to additional features depending on your feedback in the GitHub issues. If you would like to know more or take part in the discussion, please join the OpenTofu Slack or weekly engineering sync on Wednesdays, or check the GitHub issues on the specific topics you're interested in. The links are in the description below.